1,000 acres are on fire right now at Aransas Pass, or near Aransas Pass, I should say. It's actually a controlled burn, though, overseen by the Aransas Pass Fire Department. As you can see, the burn is producing heavy smoke conditions. The prescribed burn is between FM 1069 and Highway 35 south of FM 3512. Officials say to use caution when driving near that area.